One's down.
Just cut him twice with the crossbow.